Just even the ends out. And what we're gonna do, we'll cut it in half. Lightly dust it again.
Now it's probably really important to add the flour at this stage because you don't want the individual strands to stick together.
Correct. So be a little bit more generous on this one. All right. And then we're just gonna roll that up. And then just dust with a little bit more flour.
A little more.